India continued its impressive show at the ongoing 13th edition of the South Asian Games being held in Nepal, winning a total of 124 medals so far. India is at the top of the table and has bagged 62 gold, 41 silver and 21 bronze at the event, with Nepal at the second spot with 101 medals. Indian athletes grabbed 24 gold, 18 silver and 6 bronze medals on Thursday. The gold rush was triggered by female athletes who bagged 16 yellow medals, especially in wushu, weightlifting, swimming, shooting and taekwondo. In wushu, India clinched 6 medals, 5 gold and 1 bronze. On the first day of swimming competition, India bagged 11 medals, 4 gold, 6 silver and 1 bronze. Meanwhile, in the taekwondo event, India clinched 3 gold, 2 silver and 1 bronze.